Diversity is really the cornerstone of the public health program, and it is a part of our mission, which really focuses on social justice. In the public health program, our efforts around diversity really integrate the issues around reducing health inequities and health disparities, and doing so does require a diverse student body in order to fulfill that mission.
We care about people who struggle more than others. We care about marginalized people. It's a fact of life in public health, especially. The profession understands that probably more than anyone else in medicine today.
Having a diverse student body who are trained to go out and hopefully solve some of these complicated issues with regard to health inequities really requires individuals from a diversity of ethnic and racial groups, people from different walks of life, really working together to solve these complicated issues.
Having a diverse group of students that we interact with and we go on this journey with, as far as our programs go, is definitely beneficial. We're on the same career path, but at the same time, we're bringing so many different things to the table.
We live in a time where, you know, these social inequities make it, there's not one solution, there's not one answer to solve these really difficult social and health challenges that we're facing.
We've been able to really make strides on our understanding of that problem and our understanding of how we can affect change in that problem through our education at Touro.
Having social justice really in the forefront, not only for the public health program, but for Touro University, for TUC, really does draw in a lot of students. I think many students today, many of the millennials, are really concerned about inequities in general, social inequities, more specifically health inequities, which is what we really focus on.